During the morning rush hour, traffic along G. Araneta Avenue in Quezon City comes to a crawl because of the huge volume of vehicles using the road. But since there's an ongoing construction on a portion of the Skyway Stage 3 project, motorists can't help but worry about their safety as they pass through the construction site.
Hindi natin masabi. Naggagawa sila dyan.
Pag tumanga, hindi natin malayan, mababagsak na lang.
The Public Works and Highways Department assures motorists and commuters there is no cause for concern. According to the DPWH, construction sites of projects under the Build, Build, Build program adhere to very strict safety procedures. Contractors must also adhere to safety guidelines. These include the presence of a project manager and safety engineers at construction sites at all times. If a major activity will be conducted, affected roads will be closed to traffic so vehicles can't enter the area. Construction work is also done early in the morning when there are less commuters or vehicles on the road.
Prior to any kind of, for example, major activity sa mga ganyang structures, may mga meeting tayo, toolbox meeting, something like that, tsaka yung mga safety analysis meeting.
The DPWH notes this is the reason why no one was hurt when a coping beam fell on the road along NLEX during the weekend. Some motorists say they have no problem passing through construction areas since there are warning signs and they see precautions like safety nets around the sites.
Sa safety din naman po sila eh. Pagka nagbubuhat, hindi naman po kami pinapadaan.
The DPWH asserts the safety of motorists and the riding public is a top priority. Apples Halandoni, ABS-CBN News.